The Dubai frame is 150 meters tall and 100 meters long, but the top is shaped just like a small runway, so let's test which planes we can land on this thing. First up, the famous DHC-6 Twin Otter. This one definitely has a pretty good shot at this. And we always have to include an airliner, so next is the ATR-42. I know you saw this one coming. This is the C-17.
Huh?
And now the world's heaviest plane. I don't feel very good about this one, the AN-225.